You here? Thank the gods. We need you. The third Ansei ward is here. That girl, Shiri, the scholar's apprentice. She is a necromancer, and she has come to the necropolis. We have to stop her. Raising the dead. The consecrated dead. The very dangerous consecrated dead. The most evil people who ever walked the sands of the Alakir are entombed in the Metallian necropolis. Prince Azan and I came to stop them, but we were overpowered. I fear he is either dead or taken captive. We were attacked by so many, so fast. I tried to find him, but to no avail. I came back to catch my breath. With you here, though, I am willing to try again. If you are, that is. We must hurry to find the prince. That girl, Shiri. She is not who we thought she was. She is heartless. Given the chance, I have no doubt she will kill the prince and raise him as her undead thrall. We must not allow that to happen. Thronekeeper Farvad and several of the prince's guards came here with us, but most of them were killed when we were attacked. It happened so fast. We should have been more prepared. He came on his own. He said someone warned him about Shiri and that he was directed to come to Metallian Necropolis. Of course, he also said Tuwaka was speaking to him, so I am not sure how much to believe. We were cleaning up at Tava's blessing, putting down the risen dead that remained, but the prince learned that the withered hand had been seen here. When we entered the necropolis, they attacked immediately, and Shiri was leading them. Yes. Prince Azza said she was the sister to Uwafa and Alasan. He remembered her from when she was a little child. I was just shocked to see her cursing us and casting her dark magics. She is the most evil person I have ever seen. To raise an army, we assumed. Thronekeeper Farvad suspected something else, though. He would not say exactly, but he seemed very concerned. Perhaps the prince understood what he was nervous about. Regardless, we need to find him quickly. Thronekeeper Farvad and several of the prince's guards came here with us, but most of them were killed when we were attacked. It happened so fast. We should have... He came on his own.
can't believe you're finding me like this again. It was humiliating enough the last time. There's no time for jests, though. The Withered Hand has stolen back the Ansei wards we recovered. They have all three again. You gave Ansei Maja's ward to me for safekeeping, and so I was holding on to it. Thronekeeper Farvan was here too, with Ansei Radon's ward. I think Shiri planned it this way. I think she lured us here to get the wards back. Isn't it obvious? She was fooling us all. Apprenticing with Scholar Zore so she could learn about the Ansei wards. Coming along with us to Tava's blessing. She is diabolical. She is like her father. She is the sibling we were warned about. I don't know. I don't even know what she's planning. If we get the Ansei wards back, that should at least slow her down, though. Shiri took Ansei Maja's ward into the next room, where she performed some kind of ritual. No. After she finished the ritual, she left. But I think the ward is still in there. Please, you have to go in there and get it. And then find Thronekeeper Farvad and the ward he was carrying. I'll catch up. If you untie me first, that is. Mara's grace. I can't tell you how humiliating it is that you had to rescue me yet again. That's the last time, I promise. You need to get the wards back, though, and fast. If my father heard I had one and lost it, he'd put me in the stocks. I knew you'd ask that, and of course, I feel like a fool. She was standing right behind us at Tava's blessing, for Mara's sake. After we parted ways, I was racking my brain trying to remember her name. Just didn't come to me. Only when it was too late. She and her minions came screaming down on us as soon as we entered the necropolis. In her rage, I finally saw the family resemblance. What about you? Did you only learn from Talia just now? So you had learned about Shiri's true identity before? I am impressed. I only hope that can help us stop her. First, though, you must recover Ansei Maja's ward. And then go find Thronekeeper Farvad and the ward he was carrying. She and her necromancer friends performed some ritual in there. I suspect that is why the ward remains. I suggest you exercise caution when entering the room. I would assist you, but I need a few minutes to recover. Talia will help you, though. I knew you'd ask that, and of course, I feel like a fool. She was standing right behind us at Tava's blessing, for Mara's sake. After we parted ways, only when it was too late. She and her minions.
Thanks to my sister, I am restored. I will have my vengeance!
What have I done? What have I done? I have struck down one of our ancestors. I have betrayed my vows, my people, my god. To Waka, how could you allow me to do this?
No. No, I am not all right. Not all right at all. I have failed, to Waka. First, I lost Anse Radan's ward, and then to get it back, I was forced to strike down the honored dead. Now the ward is corrupted, and so am I. Well, perhaps. To Waka says now that you are here, there is a way. I must cleanse the ward, but I will need you to protect me while I do. Would you do that for me, my friend? The dead? That witch, Shiri, has set them against us. They will try to stop me from cleansing the ward. But if you will defend me, I can cleanse it, if you are ready. Tawaka says we should do this as soon as we can. I will cleanse the blade. You keep them off of me. Close now! Just a bit more. There. It is done. Come, quickly now. We must stop this woman, Shiri. Meet me at the central tomb. glad you caught up. I am glad you came to the necropolis in the first place. Tawaka says you are the one who must stop Shiri from doing this dark deed. She is planning to resurrect her father, the necromancer Satura. I was much younger when this man tried to turn the Alakir into a kingdom of undeath. But I will never forget the horror, the terror. Oh, we cannot allow Satura to return. He was the most powerful necromancer to ever walk these sands. Worse than his children, I suspect. Tuwaka warns me. Satura will be unstoppable if he is returned from the dead. He will be a great lich, or something even more terrible. We will kill her and retrieve the last Anse ward. Shiri has sealed the tomb, though. Tuwaka says two of us will have to channel the wards we have to open the door. The other one can go in and join you in the fight. You must choose who will come.
We've been together in this battle since the beginning. You know I'll do whatever it takes to destroy the Withered Hand. That said, Shiri's already proven more than a match for me. We have to win this one, and you know best how to do that. To be honest, I feel like Shiri's made a monkey out of me. That little waif who once nipped at her brother's heels, and she beat me. I'll fight with you for revenge, if nothing else. Besides, to enter a battle with you, that's no risk. All right. Parvad, Talia, you know what to do.
All right. Let us open the door, then.
Tuwaka demands justice be done.
On.
Yeah.
Mother is safe again. Come, hero. Gather my ward. Opened a portal to Sentinel. You three may enter, but I must speak with your friend. Honor and faith are due all, but you who have come from afar, your contribution is matched in measure only by the length of your journey. Thank you. Through you, the Anse wards have been recovered, and so it will be through you they are restored. You have accomplished a heroic feat today. There is more to be done. Return the Anse wards to their rightful place. The impervious vault. The vault is stronger. It will protect the ward so that we can again protect the Alakir. I have opened this portal to the vault. You may use it if you wish.